got done recording a video, so I'm the bigger one down on top. Yeah, you done seen me twice in the video, two videos, so I'm gonna be the one that never done stop, because I'm gonna be the one that rapping like this. I don't even care what you done say, because the joke will done come and kill you. It's just a joke. Don't be afraid of me, because I'm not the clown that in the mask, because you're afraid of the clown. I don't get what people think about the clowns. I know you done be the one that on the top. You're gonna be the fight of the psycho that's gonna kill you, because you supposedly let them in. You don't let them in your door. If I were you, I would not open my door at night. You see someone out there that you never seen in your life. Do not unlock the door so they can't come in. Don't be afraid and say they don't kill me. Unlock the door so they can come in and kill you. If I were you, I'd sit there with the door locked, call 911. They try to come in. I'll be home alone, just sit there with the door locked, turn the lights down low. If you're afraid of clowns, so you never wanna be me. You never wanna be my friend, because I'm tired of people that fight the clowns. I don't get it, it's stupid. I don't know why people don't be the one that's stupid. I know people didn't be afraid of stupid stuff, but clowns are the one thing that people are afraid of. I don't know why, because the clowns supposed to help you be fun, laugh. But people think, oh, clowns gonna be friends with you one day, and then that's not. They don't kill you. That isn't true, except the one that's psycho, but there ain't no psycho in Savannah, Tennessee, but that actually proved. But that ain't where I live, unless you know who I am. So, I don't care about the violin rapping, so I ain't gonna listen to the beat. I'm gonna be the one that tuned in the beat to the whole beat. I don't care, don't be the same, probably. I'm gonna skip ads so you don't see me. If you want to be the one that be on my friend list, don't even be the one that idiot that don't be scared of the clown. I don't get it, why you don't be the one that don't be the scared of the clown? I say if you're scared of the dog, because you actually ain't scared of the dog, you're scared of what in the dog. If you know what in the dog, you wouldn't be scared. So yeah, the beat is going soft now, and I'll be the one that rapping like this, because I don't care about the beat. It can be so soft now, and I'll be the one that done did this, and the beat got back. Now I'm gonna be the one that never done take a breath, because I never done take a breath. If I take a breath, how you done be the one that even heal me when I take a breath? When I take a breath, how you gonna do this? When the car's driving down the road, like, ooh, I'm driving, I'm more than I could drive, but I don't have my driving lesson yet. That doesn't give you a hand about my age. I know if some people know my age, but I don't care, because I'm in school. I need a loan, I need to go to school and never done do it. But I'm the one that done sit there doing my work. I don't care what people say about me. People think I'm a psycho. I don't see why I'm a psycho, because I'm gonna be the one that rapping that never even do this. You see me on YouTube, you see me in school properly. You see me at my house. If you live at my house, you see my videos. You don't be the one that I'm never gonna die. Because we Americans, I know people don't say we ain't gonna be the one that on the top, but we might not be if we have people that don't be the idiots in the White House. Then we done be the one that done block it. Now how we done be the one that never do this? Then we done be the one that never do up and down. Now how we done go up and down the pole if we don't even know what it means? Some people are little, so they don't know, they don't understand what it means. I ain't gonna say crossroads, because I'm not that kind of guy. I'm probably that kind of guy if you actually know me, if you actually hear me talk in school. Sometimes I probably actually do accidentally say cuss words, but it ain't my fault. People sit there and call me crazy. Sit there and cry and let it go through me without even hearing it. I let people insult me and it doesn't bother me. Insult me, saying, tell me anything. I don't care unless you actually start a fight and you the one that started the fight by hitting me first. Then I'ma finish the fight, I don't care. Yeah. I don't care. You can be the one that on top. I don't care what you don't say because you're gonna be the one that didn't start the fight. If you didn't start the fight, I'm gonna kill you. Not really. I'm not that psycho that don't kill someone because they start a fight over nothing. You punch me and it lights out for you. Then I'm gonna drop it like you don't drop like it hot on the ground, bleeding from your head. I don't care what you don't say because I'm never gonna stop unless I win. The fight never gonna be over until I say over. Like a kid that gonna be a baby and like whatever gender it is, I don't call it a gender until it got able to go to school. Then I would say he or she. I call it until it go get to that age. It always did until it get to that age. It could be a girl or a boy. I don't care what it is because it gonna be it. I know people think I'm gonna be the one that's psycho. I'm gonna be the one that do Clyco. Then I don't know what Clyco means because I'm just saying why I'm in words. I don't even know if they actually was because I don't even care what if it actually was because I don't get, I'm not good with language. I'm not good with English. I'm good with my own language. I actually rapping because she can rap. My voice is sitting here talking because I can rap it. I can rap better than I talk. I can rap better than I can weave, but I used to weave really good. Did them be have more different beats in it, so I'm gonna use every beat that done pop up unless it's a stupid beat, then I'm gonna be the one that never even know what it done mean. Yeah, I know what if people think I'm a psycho. Yeah, I'm repeating the same stuff. I know it's a freestyle. I don't care, do it out on TV, so I might put skip the eyes, though it is, yep, though it is. Yeah, people say ain't a world, but how you don't say ain't a world if you say ain't once. You said ain't a wall, but don't ain't in it. This is a stupid beat, so I'm never using it. Not a rap battle instance. Now I don't care what you say, now I'm gonna do the hardest. Rap battle, no, rap instant. Mental beat. Nope, that's stupid. No. Yeah, I use the beat once. I don't care what it does be in my mind, because I'm gonna be the one that in the gangster rap. Not really, I'm gonna be the one that never even know what that means. I actually know what that means. I don't care what you don't say because the beat is never gonna be in my head. Because I don't have a beat in my head unless I play my drums and I have a beat in my head. Then I'm gonna be the one that'll make on the beat. Then I'm gonna have people recording me. I have people recording me playing my drums and you don't say, oh wow, this little kid is good. That's it, dude. You call me a kid that good. I don't care if you call me a kid because I never done say. I'm taking insult all day. Only insults I don't take if you sitting there hitting me. People are psychos. People don't say, oh, I'm afraid of clowns, but all you have to be afraid of is Phil. So, Phil, the only thing you need to be afraid of, I don't care what you don't be afraid. But actually, you never be afraid of Phil, because Phil don't be the one that's killing you down, and you don't be the one that never don't go up, because you don't be the fight or something, and it don't happen in your life, you don't be afraid, and you can't move. Or you never be afraid of Phil, because Phil is the only thing that don't hurt you. I'm not afraid of anything no more. I just, when I was a little kid, I was afraid of some stuff, and now I've got over it. I'm not afraid of anything else. Now I just sit here playing my game. I just sit here playing my drums, and I sit here rapping to you. Practicing my rap all day long, every day, 24/7. I don't care how many people say it, all it hard work, but for me, I'm ADHD, so I can do this because I don't like being ADHD. Like I don't like being hilltop in the house because I do most of the stuff in the house, like playing the game, rapping, and playing drums. Right now, you mostly see me rap inside or outside. I think it was outside, but I know you see me every day. Almost, it was 2 weeks ago when you last seen me. Tell you the answer to me. You see me on the. Tell you actually didn't see me because you see the video game. You see the screen on the video game. You didn't see me. that I know of because I don't remember. I didn't watch the video because I don't care what Elmo say because it could say Elmo all day long. I don't care what it does say because me the one that rapping like this, I got dimples. I don't care that what people say. I don't care. They can make fun of me. They can make fun of the way I point. Gonna be the one that make fun of who I was because his name ain't so delicious, but he's the one that make me laugh at night. I go bad laughing because he actually funny. Also, when other people laugh and make me laugh sometimes. Sometimes people laugh and when people still at me and make me laugh, I don't know why, but sometimes I got over that. Like, I'm not nervous no more. I've never been nervous. Actually, I have more time in my life, and I don't care what people say because I'm gonna be the one on the cop. I can be the one with the cop. The cop can be the one on my side and be my partner no matter who he is. Whatever color he is, I'm not wasted, so I can be friends with anyone. No one I know is wasted, so if they wasted, they can get the heck out. Cause I don't care about people. Actually, I care about people, but not that much. Care about everyone equally. So I'm gonna be the one that never done stop again. You don't be the one that say, oh, he suck at rapping, so he can't rap for hours. I'm gonna be here rapping. Yeah, I'm yawning because I'm tired because I haven't done anything. I know the beat is done. I didn't say that. I don't care what the M means because it means whatever it means. Mature, I don't care what mature means. I'm gonna be the one that never stop. How many light balls and how many monkeys can take a light ball? Like Peter Piper, pick up his, Peter Piper, pick up Peter Piper, pick up Peter Piper. Peter Piper, pick up cup. Yeah, I barely know that thing, so I'm gonna wrap it like this. Peter Piper, pick up pickled pebbles, and now how many pick up pebbles can pick up Peter Piper pick? Peter Piper, pick up. Pick a pack of pickle pop. Right? Yeah. I don't know if I'm saying a lot. All I heard before is Peter Pineapple. And pick a pack of Peter Pepper. No, pickle pepper. Something like that. Peter Pepper, pick a pack of Peter Pepper. That. What the heck is it? I might look it up, but I don't care what people say about me. They can be the one that rapping like this because they don't be the one that never done take a breath supposedly. They don't take a breath and be the one that never done be the one that never done die. The ancient delirious. Actually, no one is immortal, so they can't never die. Everyone will die one day. I don't care what it means. I don't care who you are. You don't die one day, no matter how old you are.
Ultimate Edition and play 4 days early.
Now, here comes my favorite thing, because you don't see the clown on the mic, you don't see the clown in the face, you can see the clown in the video, if you don't hold it, you can like and subscribe and see you again. Yeah, it's delirious on me, who cares about people that I don't care about? Who cares about people that don't be sitting there crying because they see the clown? Yeah, I said about in the clown in the mic and then the face. I said so many words today, I can't remember. I don't have that good a memory because I say a lot of words all day. Because I wipe all day, I can wipe 24/7 if I'm young. Like that. Then, future wishes got me changed. Jeez! And I ain't gonna say the other word because it's a bad word for me. I'm not that colorful. I ain't gonna do that because that would give me hate. And why would I say that if I know better? Because I actually don't care if people hate me, but I really don't want to get disconnected from YouTube. Because if I say that, well, people don't say, oh,